Glyn, tricky question this week. Does God like animals?
God loves all of creation. God made all things, and every part of his creation is really important to God. And we need to remember that, that we are a part of creation, and so we're an integral part of this wonderful world that God has made, in which he loves every part of it, both animals, humans, trees, birds, grass, whatever it might be. God loves it all.